God has been pursuing me my whole life, and that's because of the prayers of my father and my mother that are 92 and 91 years old. I kind of knew they were praying, but I really didn't know how they were praying. And there were some things going on in my life that my father never threw in my face. He just always loved me, never condemned me. And then I started coming to Crosspoint about a year ago, and I saw him baptize about 75 people on a Sunday. I said, wow, that is just amazing. I said, I want to be a part of that. So I came on a Sunday morning. It was July 8th this summer. They had a big pool outside, and I knew as soon as I walked past it, I knew that was the day. That was like a landmark. It is like putting a pointer in the ground. And I grabbed this verse, I've been crucified with Christ, and I no longer live, but Christ lives in me. And that's because of his love. So after I was baptized this summer, I got with my folks and they told me their prayers had been answered. They had been praying for me for 40 years. She said, you know, the first thing your dad does when he gets up in the morning, he gets on his knees. I didn't know that. And then after breakfast, they pull out their Bibles. They have a devotional. I just wept at the breakfast table. I mean, their love just overwhelmed me, but it wasn't their love. I've been running from God all that time, and it was his love. But my father and then my mother, they were faithful. They never gave up. Just like my father had that relationship with God, and now I have that relationship with my father, and I have a relationship with my heavenly father. It has all come full circle. It's beautiful.